out of his heat. Now Vlas there. Spins back to full strength on the ice. And behind the play, gloves drop.
Kulski and Sheppard. Kulski went hard at Tanner Glass with a hard hit, and Sheppard didn't like it and jumped in. Glass went right after the referee and said, how come there wasn't a call on the initial hit? Remember, the Rangers haven't had a power play forever.
Right. Seems like forever.
Yeah. And so I think Tanner Glass had a good argument. And now he and Chara are having words. Or pardon me, Sheppard and Chara are having words. So there's a hit. I mean, that's clearly from behind on Bartkowski. Because Glass didn't try to move. He had he was facing the boards on the hit. Nothing was called, and Sheppard didn't like it, so he jumped in.